Charles Freck, becoming progressively more and more depressed by what was happening around him, decided finally to off himself. There was no problem in the circles where he hung out in putting an end to yourself. He just bought a large quantity of downers and took them with some cheap wine. The planning part had to do with the artifacts he wanted found on him by later archaeologists. He had spent several days deciding, much longer than he had spent deciding to kill himself.
We're talking about a journey, a subconscious safari, a mental expedition.
himself.